On November 6, 1975, at the call of Moroccan King Hassan II, 350,000 Moroccans crossed the border to march peacefully into Spanish Sahara while holding Moroccan flags. The aim is to accelerate Spain's departure from its colony and force it to open negotiations on the future of the territory. In this video, let's retrace on a map the origins and evolution of the Western Sahara conflict, which has been ongoing for almost 50 years.